Hey YouTube, so today I'm going to be making, today I'm showing you how to make, butter icing, and how to use a piping bag. Okay, so first things first, I'm going to get a bit of butter, and put it on my bowl. That's as much as I put in. Then I'm just going to put, now I'm going to do it like this because last time that I tried to do this, one, the computer went a bit funny, and then secondly, I forgot to use this exactly anyway. So I'm going to stick it in so that just move the button and figure it out. And then last time I tried to attempt this, I forgot to use the sieve and it didn't really work. Okay, so now you can see I've mixed the butter and the sugar icing sugar together. Icing sugar together. So now I'm just gonna like mix it in together. Oh, if you're wondering what products I'm using, the Lurpak lighter. Usually I'd use the pure sunflower one. I'm not using it today though because we ran out. So yep, and I'm just using this normal pink, normal one that you get usually. One problem that I had with the last batch that I made that I'm not putting on YouTube, that completely didn't work, is that I couldn't quite get the taste right. So hopefully this will taste okay. I'm going to put enough icing sugar in. But this is perfect. This is just how I want it. Now I'm going to show you how to use a piping bag. You can buy your own piping bag, but I can't find mine at the moment, so I'm using a plastic bag and I've got the nozzle thing for it. And I'm just going to put it in the corner of the bag and then push it through. This might take a while. Then I just turn it up. Yeah. But that should work now that I've made a hole in it. This is only for the nozzle bag, by the way. Okay, so we have my made piping bag. It looks okay, I guess. Okay, so now I'm just going to just open this up. Now I'm just going to, I guess, like load it in into the area. So I don't know if I'll even have enough for this, by the way, guys, but, yeah, nice without trying, I guess. mouth because that's what happened last time. So wait, I don't know how this is going to work actually. I wish I had a proper piping bag for this, but I'm just gonna do it messily because I'm gonna just eat this myself. Okay. It's all leaking out from the hole that I made when I tried to. Show you how to do it decoratively, but I don't have a proper piping bag, so this is the way I'm going to have to do it, guys. Sorry. This isn't really working. Okay, this is how badly I did it. Oh well. Okay, so yeah, let's try it with the icing that I've just made. I would ice all of them, but I didn't make them, and I don't know whether my grandma will want this. So, yeah, let's try this.
I do this, I would use a piping bag and I would put more icing sugar in. Oh, I have to make more. But yeah, these are nice. So yeah. Has some really fun music in the background, playing Zelda.
So now I think you've told you to that 100 times.
I know, sorry. Okay, so that's the end of the video here.
Bye bye!